A funeral mass was held today for longtime New York City or New York politician Guy Molinari. Mourners gathered at Our Lady Queen of Peace Church on Staten Island to bid farewell to the late Republican. Molinari served 5 terms in Congress, 3 in the state assembly, and 3 terms as Staten Island borough president. He was also a Korean War vet serving with the U.S. Marines. Guy Molinari was 89 years old.